And so the match is underway. Plenty of options. Could cross it in here. Marvellous anticipation. This is looking threatening. The danger not over. Using his physical strength to make sure he doesn't lose the ball. Ibrahim. And support available. In with a chance. And a goal! 1-0 it is. They've been pushing for the opener and now they have it. Well, it's 2-2 on aggregate here. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Al-Rashidi. Wonderful chance. Oh, a goal! And one that could really matter in their quest to make it through. So on aggregate, it stands at 3-2. He takes aim, and the keeper flings himself at the ball. Well, not cleared away completely. Well, they get themselves level here. And good work to deny the chance. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. In position here to protect the ball. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Dangerous looking through ball. It's offside, and perhaps he should have been a bit more alert.
And maybe a little bit more aware in the box. He was just too static.
Al-Dosari. A terrific pass. And a goal! It's a two-goal cushion in the tie. And now we can say they're firmly in control of this. Goals galore on aggregate. 4-2 is the lead. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Can he put it away? So the two teams have switched around and the second half is underway. Chance to play it in. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. I must say, this looks promising. Oh, a vital interception. Now can they counter clinically? It should be! Well, that was easy on the eye. And he didn't miss by much.
Well, that's how to counter-attack. They did it with such pace. Just couldn't finish it off.
Oh, lovely incisive pass. Not a promising-looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. Opportunity! And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. And behind it's gone for a corner. Kazim. This might be ideal for the counter. Free kick awarded then by the referee. Well, you might say, taking everyone by surprise, he didn't miss by much.
Well, this is all about his technique. The ball seems to gather pace the closer it gets to goal. That's a really good effort.
10 minutes left for play. And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence! And so the battle commences. It's a good-looking ball in behind, and missing the chance to give them a bit of breathing space.
Well, that should have made it more comfortable, shouldn't it? But it's a wasted opportunity.
Can they take advantage? And the attempt just wide. So unfortunate. Teammates available, but nothing comes of it. And this time it's Miranda. It might be. The save was a good one. It hasn't come to very much. And still looking for space. Superb block. Oh, he's got to be disappointed with that pass. This looks more than decent. Now showing excellent jump. Can he put it in? And he's done it. Parity again. A magnificent game unfolding. Overall in this tie, it is 2-2. And a goal kick will be next. Al-Rashidi. Oh, in with a chance! Well, it's a wild attempt. He needed something better. Offside, however.
Well, you're right. He didn't know it was going to be offside, and that was a shocking miss.
Oh, that pass easy on the eye. In it goes! A huge goal in this tie. As it stands, they will be the ones going through. Well, plenty of goals if you look at the aggregate. 3-2 here. Fruitful-looking attack. Now a decent position. Could be! So... Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. Well, they might be onto something. And a goal! And I'll tell you what, that gives them a bit of a cushion now. The aggregate lead is 4-2. Well, possibilities in the centre. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Will it be? And the match is underway. Moving forward effectively. Opportunity. Oh, there's the goal. There's the opener. How about that? Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Kazim. And space to cross it. Now, that would be straightforward for any keeper. They've regained possession. Space on the flank. Has eyes for goal. Well, really, making the goalkeeper's life simple.
That should be hit in the back of the net. That was a big, big chance.
So now a corner. Well, it has come to nothing. And it's still on, and the ball is loose. Well, able to survive that attacking push. Ibrahim, and he read it well. Al-Mualad, Ibrahim. Dangerous looking attack. Well, really, making the goalkeeper's life simple.
That should be hit in the back of the net. That was a big, big chance.
And take it away. And there it is. Away they go again. Second half is underway here. Effective challenge. Tremendous ball played through. Clears it away. And will it be the leveller? Couldn't grab hold of it. Well, really calm, composed goalkeeping there.
It certainly was on the second attempt. It was the first save that really stood out. That was a brilliant piece of goalkeeping.
Oh, good-looking run. It did look on for them, but not to be. And here now is Hernandez. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Something you don't see every day of the week. A triple substitution here. Read it well. And support available. Kazim bodies forward and the break looks on. Well, it was a good counter-attack in the making, but very alert defending. Plenty of running room in the wide position. It might be. Oh, right in the nick of time. Could be. Oh, he saved it well. Well, no danger now. Nicely timed tackle. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. He's in here. Oh, he's done it! Not just a goal, but a new competition record.
Well, he's been on fire throughout this tournament, and he fully deserves to break that record. Well, let's look at that again. I'm almost lost for words here, Derek. It's really sloppy defending. You can't be giving the ball away in such a dangerous area like that and not expect to get punished. It's just really poor.
So back underway. One goal apiece here. And now a corner. Can they take advantage of it? Well, he couldn't pick out a teammate inside the box. Five minutes left. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. Fine cross into the middle. No real challenge for the goalkeeper. Paulinho. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Oh, a nice looking pass. Oh, yes! The goal that might well be decisive. The goal that could give them the trophy.
Well, let's look at this again. To pick out this pass shows wonderful vision. It's inch perfect. And then what a strike. That's hit with such ferocity. Certainly no stopping that. That's a great goal.
And there goes the final whistle. The cup issue is settled. A story of one side celebrating and the other distraught. Memories are being made.
Well, just look at those scenes down there, Derek. What a contrast in emotions. Brilliant for the winners, despair for the losers. But overall, the right team won today.
Yeah, you can see what it means to this tight-knit team. Real solidarity.
Well, this is special for everybody at the club. What a great moment for any young player. And this is what you dream about when you start playing football. When you're playing in the playground, you want to win a cup. Brilliant moment.
Yes, a special moment in the career of any footballer. And now for the trophy lift itself. The cup winners.
Well, you can just see what it means to those players and the manager. That's fantastic stuff.
There's always the element of chance in a cup competition, but my goodness, they've taken the rough with the smooth, and now they... And the match begins. This attack looks highly promising. Oh, it's gone in! A Derby goal, the first of the contest. Electric! So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Well read to put an end to that attack. Ibrahim. Has eyes for goal. Oh, a smart stop. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Now, that's fine goalkeeping. Real concentration. And that's a corner. And an effective clearance. It's with Amin. Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack. A bit of running room now on the wing. Can he finish? Oh, tremendous goalkeeping. But now we see that the offside flag has gone up. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Can he take the chance? Tremendous block. Nicely timed tackle. Well, visionary passing. Well, it all counts for naught. Creative look about this. Can they convert? Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. Chance to run at them. It's there for him! And a really good diving stop. Well, the danger is still there. Oh, off the line. High-class defending right on the goal line. Ibrahim. Useful-looking ball. Now he's got to stay calm. In it goes! Delighted to be two in front. Things look good for them now. So underway again, and a 2-0 advantage here. And he's broken free. And a goal! There he is, at the double. They just can't subdue him. Three goals without reply. Running with the ball confidently. It's there for him. Oh, wonderful goalkeeping.
Well, you have to say, from that sort of distance, that's a wonderful save.
Good work from Al Hilal to win it back. And with the goalkeeper. And he takes it on, and just narrowly wide in the end. Plenty of support here. And in with a real chance. A goal! An exceptional performance, this. Four to the good now. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Chance to finish. And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best. Well, not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. A fine block. And they need to get tighter. Now sliding in field. And the referee has pointed to the spot. Penalty given. Well, he's also showing him the yellow card.
Yeah, he had to make the challenge, but it was always going to be risky, and so it proved.
Oh, he's guessed correctly and saved it. And there it is, the final whistle. The home fans are going to be happy with this result.
Well, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? I was particularly impressed with their play going forward. Really lively, almost cutting through at will at times. The result was never much in doubt, if I'm honest.
He's too alright. He's alright. He's nothing too alright. I think he's a lot better. He looks alright. Yeah, that's just look alright. Oh, that's not very strong, I think. There's too many cameras, I think. Yeah.
Thank you.
Cooking dollar, I can smell it.
Whoa.
Not a bright spark, is it?
Thank you. I wouldn't recommend. right, he'll put the one just in front of him. You go right, and it's very close. This is the building with the bright yellow wall. You'll find me. Okay.
شكرا على تواجدكم اليوم. الآن نبدأ في استقبال أسئلتكم. انتهى وقت المؤتمر. ومرحبا بكم. الآن نبدأ في تلقي أسئلتكم عن المباراة. عفوا، لقد نفد.
And the contest begins. A creative look about this. Alhamdan. Well read to ease the pressure. Oh, he's really opened them up here. Oh, a goal! They strike first, and what a way to silence the crowd. So the ball rolling again, with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Michael. Crossing possibilities. Well, nothing for the players in the middle to work with. And offside. Well, close one. Well, they stopped them in their tracks. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? And still looking for space. Oh, terrific piece of goalkeeping. And taken short. This could level it. And it is the equaliser. Parity now. And who's to say what's going to happen next? So back underway. One goal apiece here. Can they forge ahead? They do. And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead. So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the scoreline. High quality defending. Long way out. And the keeper there to deal with it. And under pressure, that was a fine claim. That's useful play. Fantastic work to thwart the danger. The first. So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. Well, possibilities inside the box. Can they square the game? And a goal, the equaliser. Superb entertainment. So underway again at 2-2. Ahmad. Electing to cross into the centre. Struggling to keep the ball. Well, it's fair to say he's been across all the back pages and the focus of social media as well, leading into this game. And the reports have been confirmed. He has decided to end what's been a brilliant career at the end of this season. A huge loss for the club, you've got to say, Stuart.
Well, what a player he's been, and still is.
Oh, hang on, Stuart, it's a chance. And a goal to re-establish their advantage. Just look at the celebrations. Well, the game has been restarted. 3-2 here. And showing fine vision. Now, will the cross work out for them? Thumped clear. Chance here. And he's fired it against the post. Not mopping up defensively. A very timely interception.
Well, the hosts, as you can see, have enjoyed so much possession, but their attacking play hasn't been good enough so far. There's been too many safe passes and no real penetration. They certainly need to up the tempo if they're going to get back into this one.
Can't miss, surely! And striking the post. And time for the change now. Aldosari. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. And it might be.